In this tech talk, I'm going to talk about one of the basic features of PowerPoint using hyperlinks. From time to time, you may want to incorporate slides that have links to other resources, primarily on the internet, or resources on the local hard drive of your computer. So as you are presenting the PowerPoint, you'll be able to click on a component of it, like in this case, PowerPoint, here the word PowerPoint, and that will take you to a specific site. So if I put this in presentation mode, and you click on PowerPoint, then it will take you to that specific site and open the site automatically. Now, for the sake of recording, this is showing up differently. The question is, how can we do this? It's very simple. Basically, just have the regular PowerPoint or the PowerPoint slides and have some text, just like regularly have them in that slide. Then the next thing you do is you select one of the words and click on Insert and then choose Hyperlink. At this point, you'd need to type the URL for that site. So let's say we want to go to, when you click on that word as you're presenting this, you want to take the users to, let's say, youtube.com and ask Sally. Then click OK. So that's all that there is to it as far as the text. You can do this same thing with images. So you basically, all you have to do is paste an image in your slideshow and then go online. Let's say we want to send the users to a specific tutorial here, how to create a table of contents. So we copy the URL, right click, copy, and then come back to PowerPoint. At this point, select the image, click on hyperlink, and then paste the URL. Pasting, I'm right clicking there, or you can do Control V, whatever works for you. Click OK. And when you go to present this and you're going through the different slides, unfortunately it's not fitting correctly on the recording here, you'll be able to either click here on this hyperlink or click on the actual image and it will take you to the site. That's it. That's all that there is to it.